Hello guys, it's Suhu FIFA here, and for today I got an I Man of the Match player review. He's at the striker spot, he's 8-4 rated and his name is Oliver Giroud. He's 6'4 with medium work rates, left footed, 3 star weak foot, 2 star skill moves. And his card stats are 69 pace, 87 shooting, 75 passing, 77 dribbling, 42 defending and 86 physical. He cost me 66k, but he goes now for 60 I think, and in 4 games he scored me 5 goals. And so yeah. He's from France. He plays in Arsenal in the Premier League, which is the English league. Everybody should know that. So let's get into seeing him stats. His mental and physical stats are 89 attack positioning, 81 vision, 80 jumping, 90 reactions, 91 strength, and 81 stamina. And his skill attributes are 88 ball control, 88 finishing, 93 heading accuracy, 80 long shots, 85 penalties, 82 short pass, 89 shot power, and 85 volleys. So yeah, this guy, he can play as a striker only, and he's 6'4", left-footed with medium mark, 3 star weak foot, 2 star skill moves. His specialities are poacher, aerial threat, strength, clinical finisher, and complete forward, and his, his specialities, and he has none of the traits. So yeah, this guy, his first pro is his strength. He is a big guy, and also he got good in-game strength, and he shows in-game, he's very strong, hard to push off the ball, and he's very strong, yeah. And his finishing was also incredible, had no problems with it, he can finish his chances with no problems. Also his shot power was incredible, very hard for the goalkeeper to stop his shots, and I liked his shot power. And his heading was also incredible, very big guy, and he got good heading accuracy and okay jumping, so he was good at heading. And the best thing I liked about this guy was his positioning. He was at the right spot at the right time and he did the right thing. So yeah, and also something I have to mention is his free kicks is okay. I had 3 free kicks with him, he missed 2 and scored 1, so they are good. Try him out and see what you think about him. And then we go to his cons. The first thing is his pace. Maybe one of the slowest strikers I've used in this game. I didn't like him a lot because of his pace. Very hard to get a forward of the defenders, and they always catch back, I feel like, so it's very annoying. Also, he feels really sluggish, hard to turn with, low balance, very annoying to a striker, because the defenders have easy time reacting when he tries to dribble because of his sluggish and his agility. And also, this guy has the worst dribbling I ever seen on a player. Actually worse dribbling. The only thing he got is good ball control, but it doesn't help when you have no agility, no balance and no dribbling. So yeah, if you want to use this guy, don't use him for his dribbling, because it's really bad. All in all, he gets a 6 out of 10 from me. Try to use his strength more, and his finishing is also good. So yeah, thanks for watching and subscribe for more.